Seeing Machines is an award-winning industry pioneer in operator monitoring technology. We exist to get people home safely. Underpinned by human factors science, our leading computer vision technology delivers real-time understanding of operators through analysis of head, face and eyes, optimised through AI. This insight enables intelligent machines to see, understand, assist and ultimately save lives of people who are using them across a range of sectors every day. Seeing Machines develops operator monitoring system capabilities for the aviation, defence, automotive, commercial transport and logistics, rail and off-road markets. In aviation, Seeing Machines collaborates with the world's leading aviation companies and operators to develop integrated aviation solutions to optimise pilot training, enhance crew and operator safety systems, including workload monitoring and fatigue risk management. Our systems and solutions relate to aircraft, training and simulation, and console-related operations, and always focus on the human. Seeing Machines' crew training system supports flight training instructors with intelligent data to assist in selection, training and assessment of pilot candidates, and the ongoing training of pilots and aircrew.
We've deployed our crew training system across both military and commercial aviation flight training. Our current clients include the Royal Australian Air Force in the military context and Qantas and Emirates Airways in the commercial context. There is also an increasing interest and demand for this capability to help support and optimise flight training.
Leveraging precision eye tracking technology, the crew training system provides valuable insights into pilot scanning techniques, giving instructors the ability to make an objective assessment of where pilots are focusing their attention during critical phases of flight and key learning scenarios. This capability supports flight training in real time and in the debrief.
There are many benefits that can be achieved through the use of the crew training system, but understanding exactly where a pilot and a crew are looking in real time and to support debrief is both a major benefit to the instructor and also into the pilot. Enabling the training mechanisms to be tailored and targeted to the individual needs of the pilot. There is an implicit safety improvement through the use of the crew training system from previously unknown data and insights about where the pilot and the crew are looking in real time.
In commercial aviation, fatigue has been referred to as a top priority risk and a top safety focus by NTSB and NBAA respectively. It is also believed to be a factor in 4 to 8% of aviation mishaps in military aviation. Flight crew duties often include multiple takeoffs and landings, and they routinely work irregular schedules that involve nighttime operation, long-haul duty periods, early start times, and flying during the window of circadian low. Fatigue has been and continues to be an issue for all types of commercial and military aviation. Our eye-tracking technology can help carriers and operators determine pilot alertness and fatigue state in real time during live flight to evaluate the effectiveness of schedule and pairing designs and to identify and mitigate systemic operational fatigue risk. Supporting and optimising pilot alertness during critical phases of flight is paramount to safety. Seeing Machines is a safety company. We have successfully developed a real-time safety solution for commercial road transport that has been proven to reduce the risk of drowsy driving by more than 90%. So it's unsurprising that we are developing a world-first pilot support system to enhance safety in aviation. The Seeing Machines pilot support system monitors the pilot or crew's alertness state and fatigue levels in real time during live flight. The PSS is an unobtrusive off-body system that provides signals and data to mitigate pilot fatigue risks and contribute to the overall safety system.
It's great to move from several data collections in air with airborne research and development over the last few years to being awarded our first fully integrated solution of our pilot support system into Ambulance Victoria. This engagement with Ambulance Victoria is a world's first. We'll be deploying our pilot support system on board the aircraft as an onboard pilot fatigue monitoring system.
The aviation industry has been automating its systems and processes well before the automotive industry started the move to semi-autonomous cars. For air navigation service providers, this means significant change, including the introduction of human-machine interface system automation, digital and remote towers and automation, placing more and changing demands on air traffic controllers. With more planes flying closer together across larger sections of airspace, this means that it is going to be more challenging to safely manage this increasing density and complexity of aircraft traffic operation and movements.
Our console-based solution focuses on three key signals: operator workload, attention, and alertness. It's a safety and support system that provides relevant and timely data for the controller teams. It can also support air navigation service providers to better control, manage, and support their teams through natural changes in their workload as the complexity of what they do on their console changes every day.